Wordle is a free and simple online tool that allows you to create what's referred to as word clouds. I think about word clouds as a textual portrait that can represent lots of different things. So let me show you how to make a Wordle. I'm now at wordle.net, wordle.net, and I'm going to click on Create Your Own. On the next page, you can simply paste in the text that you'd like to use to create your Wordle, or you can enter a URL of a blog feed, or another web page that has an atom or RSS feed attached to it, or a delicious username, and you can make a Wordle out of their tags. I'm going to paste in a bunch of text in the top box that I already have copied to my clipboard and click Go. And it's generating my word cloud. And you can see that it has gone ahead and created this for me here. You can also change your layout under the layout tab. There's lots of different options. You can change the color. And I'm going to pick this one. And just start to have some fun with it. And that's really it. You can also click on randomize and it's going to just kind of do something, on its own. I'm going to go back to my half and half and we'll choose this color. Now you may ask yourself, why are some words bigger than others? What Wordle does is it actually shows the words that are used the most frequently are conveyed in a hierarchy, a size hierarchy. So the sharing and shared appeared most frequently in the text that I posted in, which is kind of interesting to think about. And there's lots of different ways that you can use Wordle too. I've seen it be used for presidential speeches. You can just paste the text in here from a resume. If someone has a resume, they can post the resume and present a Wordle of themselves. Lots of interesting ways to use this for students and learning. And you can see that right here we have a nice portrait of how our class has defined online community. If I click open in Window, it will show me my Wordle here. And this is something that I do want to clarify. You can print it or you can save it to the public gallery. What I generally do is take a screenshot of it, and I use Jing to take screenshots. There's lots of different ways you can do that. And then you're free to use the Wordle anywhere you want as long as you credit the application that you use to create it. So you have to credit that it was made with Wordle and preferably link over to it if you're using it online in that way. I hope you find that fun and useful.